Between the blood drops, he was walking.
Torn fabric.
Heather Gray, Eli's suit.
He made a tourniquet to take care of his wounds. He was not abducted.
No, he fled the scene.
No, he eluded his attackers.
He left us a trail to follow. Maybe he left us more.
Donozo. Yeah, boss.
Well, we've got a theory here. Eli's on the lam. Looks like he...
Here is something.
Will do. Okay.
Director David has left us a message.
What's that?
It's the Hebrew word. Bayit, it means house or home.
Oh, so he's walking all the way home to Israel?
More likely the Israeli embassy.
House. Well, you know, there is a house of pancakes down the street, and also a house of pies and a donut house.
My father needs medical attention. We should split up, cover each possibility.
Okay.